Well, we knew the ball was on Neel because he was on fire right now, so we knew he had the hot hand. And then when he shot it, nobody boxed me out, so I just went up and put it back in, and then I was just right there. And then I saw the clock hit zero and just put my hands up.
Probably got hurt in that scrum in front of the press table.
Nah, it wasn't too bad.